Welcome to this week's Volunteer Corner. Good morning, afternoon, or evening, whatever time that you're watching this. Thank you so much for making church a great service yesterday and CF Paris a great place to worship God on Sunday mornings. All your help, we couldn't do it without you. I hope that you're getting settled in after the new school year has started, getting the new routine going down. We're praying for all of you teachers and administrators and parents and dealing with this new schedule. And I just wanted to hit you up with this week's tip for our volunteers, our extraordinary people here at CF Paris. One of the attitudes that we have, we talked about last week, was it's okay to make mistakes, but learn from them. This is kind of a follow-up point from that. And another attitude would be to learn from other people's mistakes. We don't always have to be the one making the mistake to learn something. We can observe mistakes that are being made and learn from those mistakes. When you see a mistake happen, we got a choice. We could either kind of point the finger or play the blame game in our minds or whatever, or we could get on the problem-solving side of things and learn from those mistakes, note the mistakes around you and learn from them, not only at church and in the volunteering that you do here, but in your workplaces and in your businesses. Learn from the mistakes of others, another great way. Learning is a great attitude to have, always learning. We're never done learning. And so learn from your mistakes and learn from the mistakes of others. That's it for this week. Have a great week. It's gonna be awesome. God is so, so good. You're so amazing. We love you guys. We love what we get to do here at CF Paris. CF Paris has the best people because we have you. Was that too cheesy? Maybe, but it's so true. Love you guys.